start this afternoon with a look at those COVID-19 case numbers locally. Erie County Department of Health at this hour reporting 21 new COVID-19 cases here in Erie County. Now, as of Sunday, Crawford County was up 16 cases. Warren County reporting 2 new cases. In Chautauqua and Ashtabula counties, they have not released this afternoon's numbers. The Pennsylvania Department of Health, though, reporting 2,653 new COVID-19 cases today, along with 22 additional deaths. This also as of Sunday. All right, how many people now have been vaccinated in our area? Let's take a look at that. In Erie County, 202,913 vaccines have been administered. In Crawford County, the number is 54,004. And in Warren County, 22,102 shots have been given. Across Pennsylvania, more than 8.9 million vaccinations have been administered.